Do you have a favorite film that exemplifies Latinos?
Well, people will laugh at this when I say this, but I love Nacho Libre. Because I just think there's so many messages in that film that are so great about, you know, taking care of poor people, and but doing it with a lot of fun.
Yeah, I like that movie a lot, too. Are you involved in the new biopic about Cesar Chavez?
Well, I just met with Rosario Dawson today, who's going to be playing me in the film. And so I haven't seen the script yet. I do want to look at it. I'm worried about how they're going to portray me. So she's agreed to meet with me tomorrow, and we'll see.
So what was your reaction when you heard Rosario Dawson would be playing you?
I was a little surprised, because, you know, she's very tall and slim, and I'm kind of short. But I know she's a great actress, so I'm sure it'll come out all right.
Have other people approached you about making films about Cesar Chavez and your work with him?
Well, yes. Eva Longoria and I have spoken from time to time about this. But, you know, the thing is that any film that is made about me, I want it to be instructive. I want it to be lessons that people can learn or take from it to continue our path and our march for justice.